And just in tonight, we have learned Grand Prairie ISD superintendent has been put on paid administrative leave, effective immediately. Jorge Arredondo was hired in June. In a statement, the district said the decision was made to, quote, protect the district, but it's not clear what happened. They also added a third-party law firm will investigate. This is a developing story, and we will update this story as we get more details.